been trying to let go of desire, but this feeling that's inside makes it hard to let go. Lord, I've been trying to let go of desire, but this feeling that's inside makes it hard to let go. Lord, I've been trying to let go of desire, but this feeling that's inside makes it hard to let go. Lord, I've been trying to let go of desire, but this feeling that's inside makes it hard to let go. So I'm fighting temptations, I'm fighting temptations. So I'm fighting temptations.
Nights like this when I fear for my future. My niggas getting jealous, these groupies try to seduce you. It's the same ones that used to overlook you. None ain't looking for a private show, lining up to book you, hoes. I ain't stupid, I know my grind gets weak. My sex drive kicks the file, then my mind goes weak. And inside I try to fight it, but I like it, that feeling, that desire. Like, who would say no if Serena was willing? If Serena was chilling, on your bed with your shirt on, would you not grab that ass, make it clap like a church song? You waited so long to grab her hand, hold on. Now it's in your hand, you like, damn, this feels so wrong. Cause you thinking about your girl at home and how Serena taken. But for tonight, those knees shaking for you. If she only knew the consequence of infidelity, she would be telling me this pussy weather for you. Please pray for me.
Lord, please forgive me for my sin, but it's hard to live a life without sin.
Please give me the insight to write what I see. Make the whole world believe there's only one me, M-E.
Lord, please forgive me for my sin, but it's hard to live a life without sin.
Please give me the strength, the confidence, stand as a man, and leak the knowledge through the pen. Stay away from her pants. I think she knows why I'm here, but what's sick is I don't care how she feel, and she can tell. She just wants the package deal, you know, something real. She don't mind the sideline shit, I'm still playing the field. This way when she cuts back, I can smack her myself, then blame her on something else. You should've listened to the ref. You in the field with my action, never play man by yourself. Cause then it's practice to leave you on the floor by yourself. While I fill this glass with weed, my mom left, my dad is sad. The one apple bad, they all bad. They say the apples never fall far. Yeah, we were all dads, and by 15 you couldn't tell us apart. Apart from my GPA, I had dreams of going far. But I never hit a woman, never used it for parts. I never stole from my kids, that nigga took it too far. The Bible say, on this day, I should forgive him in my heart. He ain't hard to tell the pastor, bruh, fuck that part. Whoever wrote it, then account for the kids who search hopeless. For a man to put them on the shoulders, teaching my life can be bogus, and they can rise above and standing on the shoulders. So fuck it, I ain't sorry for the way my life unfolded. I was chosen, most people with my hand would have folded. Gave in to a temptation of being a regular nigga. That's my last desire, God keep me ahead of these niggas. Please pray for me.
Lord, please forgive me for my sin, but it's hard to live a life without sin.
Please give me the insight to write what I see. Make the whole world believe there's only one me, M-E.
Lord, please forgive me for my sin, but it's hard to live a life without sin.
Please give me the strength, the confidence, to stand as a man, and leak the knowledge through the pen, and wrap it up when I can.
Fighting temptations, so I'm fighting temptations, so I'm fighting temptations.
Just let me get a little few strands off your neck.
Go ahead and take your time, brother. I'm fine.
And we good to go.
All right, man. Looks good. Looks lovely,
yeah,
man.
It's always a pleasure, brother.
How much owe you?
You know, it's only 15.
Still 15.
That's up. Prices ain't changed, man.
I ain't complaining. Well, you be safe, man.
You take care. Tell your family I said hello.
Oh, I will do. I'll tell everybody you said.
All right, fellas. Who got next?
I got you, brother.
Come on up. Up in the chair, brother.
All right.
What's up, MH?